smells good.
How are you today?
This is my first time seeing this game in action. It looks pretty cool.
Bye now!
Thank you. Emoji grinning face.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Nox. Why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
As long as we keep moving, we'll be fine.
Ah, but how can you be sure?
Nocht. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town. I won't stop you, but there's a thin line betwixt bravery and stupidity. It should be a nice change of pace. It's rather dark out. You sure you can handle this?
I can see fine. Take a load off for a while. Everybody out.
I can't just leave my car and walk home. You saved me a long trek.
I'd call that a job well done.
Time to go.
All right.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
Where do we go from here?
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Allow me.
Ignis, all business.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Time to go.
How many times?
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Time to go.
All right.
No way we're taking that thing on.
No turning back. Got a tough one on our hands.
Yeah.
Of course.
nonsense!
Let's finish this.
show no mercy.
Myself sometimes.
Your ego is what amazes me.
Frankly, I'm
impressive.
Just amazed we actually made it.
Time to go.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody out. Should be a nice change of pace.
Rock and roll.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Are we staying here? Just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
It's Altisha.
The guy's good. Like, people come to the hotel just for a massage good.
Well, I guess.
There he is, the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
'Cause I need your help. You fetch me some more, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
We're meeting when?
Seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
And we fell for it.
Guy's got no dignity, but he's full of deceit.
Meh, I don't mind helping him. So long as it doesn't involve any danger.
Welcome back. We use the freshest fish in every dish. It'll be ready in a moment.
Look out, stomach.
Make sure to come back hungry.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Still a bit of a walk from here.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
This has got to be the place.
All that's left is to find the stone.
Time to give him the goods.
The hunt is on.
They've no idea what they're up against.
You said it. Nothing to it.
Taking those things down.
You're not alone, but out in the wild, it's kill or be killed.
And personally, I'd prefer the former.
Knocked. Overhead.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Thank you.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Who's up for a hike?
Wow, the color's amazing.
Real nice here.
Yeah.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Stock up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change? Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, it sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Hey, you made it back. You guys hold up all right out there?
More or less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice. Am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word. So here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen.
So full right now.
You really know how to sniff out a scoop, Your Highness. You might just have a future in journalism.
Well, at least that makes one of us.
Oh, touche. So look, I need a hand. Thing is, it's too dangerous for your average Joe. That's where you come in. I'll make it worth your while.
Now that's a meal. We're meeting when?
Here we go again.
Given our run-ins with him thus far, I doubt this excursion will go unrewarded.
Yeah, but I'm still running his errands.
This is the guy who agreed to run them.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly. Should be a nice change of pace. This will make a fine paint. Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Let's go shopping.
It works for me. They knocked. You coming or what?
Man, I swear, if they close off any more roads.
Ain't like there's anything for them here.
Have yourselves a good browse. Much appreciated. Please come again.
Man, I swear, if they close off any more roads.
Ain't like there's anything for them here.
Any noteworthy news?
Ready to rumble, Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
They're cute. In an ugly sort of way.
All pretty.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Do we have to walk?
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Yeah.
Knocked!
Marshall, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the Nifs. Till next time, take care.
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
So, the prince eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do!
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalum.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalum.
Whoa! That sounds way cool!
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now.
The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Who could this be? Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you! So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalum. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalum.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure, let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Hey there!
Thanks! See you next time! Out.
Can't let him see this.
He'd be crushed.
Ooh, ooh! Chocobos!
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. You feeling all right? I'm ready to take your order. Okay.
I dare say I could make this at camp.
Are you willing to do our dirty work? Go get 'em. Hope you have fun out there.
I could eat a horse.
We sure about this?
Well, if it isn't Sonya.
Huh. Somebody you know?
Spoke with her just the once, back at Hammerhead.
Now that you mention it, you were chatting someone up.
She's real knowledgeable about wildlife. Could teach us a thing or two. Go on and introduce yourself.
What is it now? If you don't mind, I'm rather busy at the moment.
Oh, it's you boys. Wait, who are you again? And what do you need now?
Nothing.
You're saying you distracted me for nothing? This won't do. Won't do at all. Precious seconds down the drain. How am I to make up for them? Of course. You boys can help me.
Okay.
That's the spirit. I was just thinking I could use a few extra hands. For catching frogs, to be precise.
Wait, what? Frogs?
And if you're thinking any old frog will do, wrong. You're not getting off that easily. Only the red frog native to Ulster suits my needs. You'll need to get knee and elbow deep down at the slough. With that, I'll get back to my work. Remember, it's red frogs, and make sure they're fresh.
That was overwhelming.
Let's hope it'll be edifying as well.
How did you manage to talk to her?
Oh, you know me.
Time to go.
Gladio! You coming or what?
Gotcha.
Apologies.
Hey, Ignis! Instructions!
If anything happens to me...
Don't let anything happen to you.
Aw, what a pal. Aw, yeah.
I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Huh. Done here.
Huh?
Knocked. We should make haste for Lestalem.
Yeah. Don't keep my sister waiting.
And here we are.
Think I'll get some.
Welcome. Didn't think you had it in you. Kudos, boys. What's on your minds? Take a look at the menu. Got it.
Oh, yeah, here it comes.
So, you think you're pretty tough, huh? Knock 'em dead. Come back in one piece, boys.
Where are you off to today?
Thought I'd haul the old girl up to Hammerhead.
Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure, we can talk.
Knocked another one out. And on we go.
Yep.
I suspect the hunter had his rest around here.
Then let's hurry up and look. Cindy ordered that coating for us, you know.
Remember, I'm just a scared of us.
Easy as they come.
Prince of Pain.
Yeah. Never miss.
Outstanding, Knocked.
Yep.
Really? Again?
Wicked.
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Knocked?
Nothing to it.
Thanks.
Man,
if you're here for the hunting, do it someplace else. I don't want you boys scaring the fish.
You're into fishing?
Indeed I am. You too?
Yeah, I fish whenever I can.
Well then, a fellow fish nut. Come on, let me show you a good spot. I haven't seen you around these parts before. First time here?
Something like that.
Well, the name's Navith. I've traveled the whole world just about, looking for new fishing. If you're as keen as you say, what do you say to a challenge?
A challenge?
The Crag Barramundi lurks in these waters. Catch him, and I'll make it worth your while.
Okay, I'll do it.
I like your spirit, my boy. Take your time, my boy. Nice and easy. That's the name of the game.
Oh. Fishing looks good here.
Cast like that. Put your back into it. Oh.
Oh.
great!
You're such a nerd.
You did good.
Knocked? You can show a bit of emotion, you know. Got it. Surprise catch.
That's the one Naboth was talking about?
Yeah, that's the Crag Barramundi, all right.
Off on the reeling.
You've improved. Not feeling ambitious.
You're fishing up a storm. You did good.
I was hoping to see something epic. A mortal struggle between man and fish.
Ease off on the
beginner's luck.
Great job, Nocht.
Nocht, the line is wearing thin.
Oh, you're on fire!
Nice.
Oh.
Something bigger.
Talk about backseat fishing.
Beginner's luck.
Well, I'll be darned. Well, a promise is a promise. Here's your prize.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure. With that lure, you'll be able to diversify, reel in more kinds of fish. And catching things you ain't caught before. End of the day, that's what being an angler's all about. You're still wet behind the ears, but you got potential.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Right behind you.
You're gonna try out that lure, right?
Of course he is.
Well, if you guys insist.
In that case, you're in charge of finding dinner tonight.
Magitek engine. It's close.
And on we go.
Yep.
My chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Could crash right here.
You can remain awake long enough to eat.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Look at you.